finishing off some of the wrap. Had them wrapped.
Really?
Re-rep.
Right.
Oh man, that's so nasty.
These are 2-liter Honda Civic Type R motors, but without the turbos.
Okay.
So they take the turbos off. This is F4.
Okay.
If the F3, then they put the turbo back on. That 150 horsepower more. Then they got much bigger wings, so it's probably the back, much bigger tires, much bigger, you know. But these will do a minute 31 here.
That's a big trip.
Yeah.
A minute.
A minute 31, and the next 3 cars will do about a minute 26. Wow.
Yeah, they're
fun.
Yeah.
Fun.
How much does it weigh?
Yeah, I was going to say, 4,200 is way too much for that. Yeah. No way.
And the power output of it is
about? Only
about 170. But, it doesn't weigh shit, so.
Yeah, and the suspension is so sophisticated, so the G forces that they pull corners and things like that.
That's a treat.
Yeah,
because
we see, you can tell,
he's doing the wrap, it ain't that high.
I
do too. The green and yellow, it's clean. Yeah. It's crazy, man.
Yeah.
Radio, rain. Mm-hmm. Is it connected to the helmet as well?
No.
I was there like, well, so what's the radio?
These are no lift shift. No lift shift, and they're all computer controlled up and down.
That's beautiful. Your wrap's coming out great.
Yeah.
You just did this side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The other one next to it was 99.
Thank you, man.
Very much appreciated. Yes, it's going to look like that. That is crazy. It is different. It's like an actual like kit car type thing, you know what I mean? Versus like, you know, open wing arrows type deal.
You said this one was
F3? F1? Oh, excuse me, gentlemen. Sorry. All right.